And also making headlines this morning, some new court documents reveal 2 years of alleged harassment at Ezell's Famous Chicken in Bellevue. An employee there accusing the general manager of harassment and assault. The worker claiming that management failed to provide sexual harassment policies and didn't offer any procedure for workers to come forward with complaints. So Ezell says it takes the allegations seriously and they are cooperating with authorities.